Hi, how are you all doing? HKGaming, welcome back to a brand new video of My Summer Car. So, it's been a while, I think about a week since I've been here. Well, actually, I had to redo everything that we did in the last video because of that moral thing over at the top. Oh shit, over at the top left. So, now it's a bit better. So, what I'm actually going to do, I'm going to... Oh, where's the hot dog? There's the hot dog. I'm just going to eat that. And then... We're going to drink. Oh, inside the wall there. Like that. Then we're going to head over to the toilet. And yeah, in this video, I said we were going to deliver some firewood. Well, first chop up some wood, and then we're going to deliver it to the firewood delivery guy. Which does. He lives just pretty much straight the road here. So if we drive. If you follow the signs to Lop, you will get there fairly quickly. Let's take a look at the map here. So, we are here and I think he lives somewhere around here and Lop is there. So, that shouldn't be a problem. I'm actually going to go inside the sauna. And I'm going to start and heat it up. If you can't take a shower, we're going to have to take the sauna, as I said. So, let's turn on the stove. timer and the thermostat thingy. Like that. So, that's going to get hot. And, yeah, this shows the temperature. So that's gonna rise probably up to around 100 or something. Let's just get outside. Oh well, it's starting to become late. It's starting to get late, so... Well, actually... Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and sleep. And then I'm gonna wake up. And then head straight over to the barn over there. So we can... go ahead and and chop up some wood. So it's now Tuesday. You can see that we are running quite low on money, and oh, it's dark. It is really, really dark here. How do we turn on lights?
Oh shit, I turn on lights. It's I know it's a light somewhere. It's like here, it should be. Oh shit, this is scary. There it is. Nice. Let's see this. Lovely. Then where? I saw it.
Like that. There we go. We're gonna head outside. This our van, because I had to redo everything. I haven't taken out the groceries and anything yet. You can see in the back here, everything is laying here, nice and smooth. So I'm going to get the gasoline. No, where's the diesel? Wait, what? Where's the diesel tank? Can we go inside here? Yes, we can. It's over there, isn't it? Yeah, this is the diesel. I'm gonna take this and bring it over to the the barn over here, and I'm probably just gonna lay it inside. Well, I'm gonna pop it inside the tractor in case we run out of fuel. Here it is. Just going to throw that in there. Open up. Get inside. Nice. And look at that dirty window. There we go. How do we start this up? Ignition.
Wait, this is... Right. Wait, why can't I? Sorry, it's not possible. That's it. That's it. Don't check my controls.
Let's see it. Pop into gear. Second. And low. And then we're going to connect to that trailer. Like... So, just gonna line her up like that. Then we are nice and slowly going to, and it should just pop straight in. There we go. Then I'm gonna park her inside there. Park it inside there. And now you will be witness to my awesome driving skills.
2 hours later.
There we go. Nice. So, like that. Going to put the parking brake up and turn off the ignition. Yeah, the lights could just be on. And, oh, absolutely perfect. Then we should just be able to do that. There we go. And I've never done this before, so I'm guessing I'm going to take the axe and... Oh. Okay. Oh wait, now press F. P Pick log. And wait, what? Come on. Oh, okay. So right click, boom. Then I'm just gonna keep on doing this. This might be a little bit boring to watch. This game is, as I said in the last video, just pretty much just grinding. Yeah. The whole game is grinding. That's what it is. So now, how do I pick up? Okay, so it doesn't seem like it's getting any bigger. Oh yeah, it is. I was my mistake. I thought it was full. Oh no, it's still growing. Ah, oh, shit. I've done this for so long now, and I thought it was done. So I was so happy, and now it wasn't even done. Are you kidding me? Oh my god! And I can't even pick up this log. What if I do this and try and chop it? Chop. Oh, so close. Come on, so close. No, never mind. All right, I'm gonna pick up a new log. We need to be close. Oh my god, we have to be close. Okay. This should be enough. Hopefully, it should be enough. Where's my axe? Seriously, where's my axe? Did I just lose my axe? I just seriously lost my axe. How? Oh, it's a firewood up there. How did I lose my axe? Seriously. How is that possible? It's gone. Like, can you see it? I don't see it. Oh, now my axe is gone. And hopefully this makes it full. Because my axe is gone and I can't chop up any more wood. Are you serious? How? And it's full. Perfect. So I'm going to close that. Absolutely wonderful. The axe is gone. And it's full. But right, it was a decent timing, but still, why is it gone? I'm just going to get inside here again. My diesel tank is right there. Let's get into, close the door, or shut the door, and parking brake goes in, and I don't know why it's shaky. There we go. Rev it up a bit. And this got multiple ranges, I think. Oh shit, that was my keys again. I'm gonna have to change that. There we go. So, low to... Are we going forward? Yes, we are. Beautiful. Oh yeah, so we're just going to get up to the main house again. And, how am I going to drive this tractor? I'm just going to ruin everything. I have a feeling that I'm somehow gonna manage to ruin the whole tractor. Well, we only have 3 gears. Oh, are we able to get up? Come on. Oh shit, we're going backward. Right. Not good. Right, let's give full throttle. And come on, first gear. Come on. Yes. Beautiful. Alright, so. Hey, come on, stop. There we go. And we should probably put on the parking brake. So why did I go in here? Yes, to drink a little bit and to maybe eat. Yeah, I'll eat, drink, and head over to the firewood delivery guy. And, oh, seems like it's gonna rain, which is not good, because that's firewood, and I don't want it to rain on my hard-worked money. Alright, so let's get started. Wait, now that I'm here, I'm gonna have to turn. So, Let's go over here and we'll spin her around over here. Nice, and that's a tree. Perfect. So, if you haven't noticed, I'm a terrible driver. Like, real terrible. There we go. And that should hopefully not hit. Perfect. And that's a tree. Oh, near miss. Lovely. And we'll now... And we're now on the road. Nice. So, we are going to head straight down until we get to the... what was that? Okay, so we're going to head straight down here. Let's turn on the radio. Wait, how do I turn it on? Probably shouldn't have done this while I'm driving, but, you know. Who cares? Wait, is it on now? Oh, there we go. Oh, I had it there. There we go. Mm-hmm. We are approaching the top speed. This is so slow, but it's much better than carrying everything. Oh yeah, that beat though. I don't understand anything, but you know. It sounds cool, so I'm gonna go with it. Oh shit, no, are we urinating? Oh shit, why are we doing that now? Well, okay, I'm guessing he's just gonna have to do that then. Oh, look out the window. Oh my god, why? Oh, my mistake. Wait, don't tell me he's coming from the right. Please don't tell me he's coming from the right. Oh, shit. Fuck you. He almost drove straight into me, that piece of... Let's go after him. Oh shit, we are super thirsty. I did not notice that. That might be a bit scary, actually. That might be really scary. Because it is possible to die of thirst here, and you die real fast, I think. You die really, really, really fast. So, it's not that guy. It's the second one. So, we're gonna have to hurry up really fast now. We're gonna have to be super quick. Because, yeah, we are so thirsty. Can we drink diesel? Well, that's probably not that smart, but I'm guessing it's possible. I mean, it's going so slow. Right, we start at first gear. First high. Come on. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Second low. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one. Come on now. The hand throttle. Ah, there we go. Nice. Come on. Too high. You're going too fast. It should be the house over there. Oh, come on now. So close. Oh, what's going on with the shadows? They just glitched now. Yeah, it should be this house. So, let's go ahead and... Is he sitting outside? If he's sitting outside, I'm pretty sure it's the right house. Please sit outside. Yeah, well, he's standing, I guess. And of course, I'm stalling it. As I always am. So, Let's drive down here into the woods. Then we'll do. And what's going on with the engine? And well, that was successful. Oh, it's because of the hand throttle. My bad. Again, it's always my bad. And are we stuck now? We probably are. Yeah, we almost. Are you kidding me? We are actually stuck. How is that possible? Detached trailer. And come on, open up. And how? Open up now. There we go. Just get into driving mode. Wait, are we so stuck that we can't even go forward? No. Put it in. Oh, I know what we can do. Oh, yeah, I think I know what it is. It's the front hydraulics. Yeah, there we go. We'll lift it up. Ah, nice. Now we're talking. Now we're talking here. And then we'll just snap it on. Get it up this hill. All right, now. Now it's going much better. And then we'll get it down here. This should be now about this right. Is something this is perfect. We'll park it right there. Maybe bring it a little bit forward. And I'm just gonna have to do that because I'm so thirsty right now. Hello, man. Let's just do this. And then, or maybe saying hurry up. It's only one way to find out, guys. We're gonna have to go for it. Let's bring the hand throttle back. So we're giving a little bit of throttle. Then we'll do the re-hydraulics. Where are the re-hydraulics? They are right there. Is it lifting up now? Now it's lifting up. Great. Get outside. Is it falling down? Oh, it's not falling down. Oh yeah, now it's falling down. Is it giving me money? Oh yeah, we got money. Oh, he said macaroni, okay. Alright. Now we're gonna have to go really fast back so we're not gonna die. I'm actually in a little hurry here. Yeah, I'm actually really, I'm gonna have to be quick about this. Alright, so get into the driving mode. Right, it's all the way down. And now we're gonna have to hurry back home. Parking brakes in, so we're not gonna die. Alright, we're gonna have to go really fast. Come on, fast! I said fast. Okay. We're not going too fast. Oh my god, it's so slow. Come on. I don't want to die out here, because then we're going to have to redo everything, and I don't want to do that. Come on. Well, I swear, this is going to be so close. This is going to be way too close that I'm comfortable with, and... oh shit, I don't like this. Not good. And go a little bit faster, will ya? Oh, now it's... Oh my god, now it's totally red. Oh my god. Right, so we're gonna take right. And then... just gonna keep... Oh my god, I don't... Oh, this is so stressful! Right, just take right without doing anything. If we crash, we are dead. And we are pretty much dead anyway now. And I have never been at the red before, so I don't know how much he can take before he dies. I have no idea. And then into this big hill. And, oh, shit. No train. Well, I don't even know if it is possible for trains to come there. Come on, full throttle. Well, the hand throttle is probably not that helpful when driving anyway. I just use it as a last call for help. Alright, now we got the speed. We are picking up the speed. If we die, I'm seriously gonna be pissed. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna react. All this hard work pays out to nothing. So close, come on now. Only 5 more minutes and I'll be there. 5 more minutes and I'll be there. If we could just go down to the lake and drink, that would have been so nice. Well, maybe we can. It's our only chance. We're gonna have to do it. It's our only chance. Go down to the lake and drink. I think that's our only chance. Come on. Yeah, it's our only chance. It is. Oh, if this work, I'm gonna be saved. I'm gonna be saved. Come on, unless we die. Don't die by the lake. That might happen. Come on, please tell me. Please. No, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. It's not working. Shit, it's not working. Oh no. Oh, guys, I think that was it. If we fail this, we're gonna fail life. It was our only chance, I think. Yeah, I believe that was our only chance. I'm losing hope. I am losing hope. Well, it was nice to live, but now we're gonna die. And I'm gonna have to do everything all over again. Oh no, it can't be. It can't be serious with me now. If we die. And I'm gonna have to do this. It doesn't really take too long, but the chopping wood part was not really the most fun thing I've done. Like, it's the driving and building the car that's like real fun, and taking part in the rally, which I've never done, but it looks cool. And now, oh, you can see it. Please, game, let me, please. Let me. I will donate to the developer. I will donate if I survive this. I'll donate like $5 to you if this works. Oh, come on, a little bit wobbly. And now we are literally there. We are there. And just go straight down. Oh. If we die now, I'm gonna. Oh my god, come on. Yes. I was so scared. So scared. Oh my god. That literally freaked me out. My heart is like pounding now. I was 100% sure that we wasn't gonna make it, especially when we failed the lake thingy, because I thought that we were gonna success with the lake idea, but it wasn't possible to drink at the lake, which I found that a bit weird. But if that's he wants the game to be, that's how it's gonna be. But yeah, now I'm really happy. I was so, well, yeah, I just thought we were gonna die, but we didn't die, so yeah. Well, so I'm just gonna park this vehicle up. Well, I'm not gonna park it up. I'm just going to to park it right here. Like that, and not the rear hydraulics. And we'll get the diesel tank. Well, yeah, I'm wondering where the axe went. Is it there now? No, it's not. It's not there. Okay. So I'm gonna have to find a way to do something about that. And yeah, I'm going to drive the truck up to to the outside of my house. So we got that until a later video. But in the next video, I promise we will start our journey on building the car, which I am really, really, really looking forward to. And yeah, it's gonna be nice. Well, I'm just gonna start her up. All right, that works, and you can sleep back here as well. So, let's. Where's the parking brake? I don't remember. It's such a long time. There it is. So, this is really, really easy to drive. It's one of the easiest vehicle in the game, have to say. Because the car you're building can be a bit tough to drive, especially if you don't have a steering wheel, like a Logitech G27 or something. I'm using the PS4 controller, so it's fairly easy, but you know, not as easy as it would be if you would have had a proper steering wheel. So let's just turn the engine off, get outside, close the door, and this is huge. And so yeah, we're just gonna take a look inside the garage. Open up. Come on, open up. There we go. So we got the seats. So what I'm gonna do in the next video is I'm just going to let's set up here. I'm gonna take the main engine block, and I'm going to I don't remember what I'm gonna do first. I don't remember, but in the next video I will just get on going with the engine, and we're gonna mount it on top of this and build it finished, and we're gonna finish it up. And then in the video after that, I'm probably gonna do the car, roll it inside, and then mount the engine, and then we're gonna take it for a little ride after that. So but guys, that was everything I had for this video. Let's just take a beer, and we'll head inside the sauna, and I'll just go ahead and do that. But yeah, as I said, this is it for this video. So thank you guys so much for watching the video all the way through. If you enjoyed watching, be sure to give the video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video, or whatever I'm going to make. Bye guys.